Hey guys, it's Level of It, and I'm back with a trend outlook for spring 2016. And this will be a four-part video to cover everything. And if you're ready, let's get started. So I got a few new pieces by Relax Feel, and the inspiration for these pieces are from Gucci and Stella Jean. Stella Jean is known for her exuberant, her craft base, and colorful design, bringing a punch of fun to an otherwise established Milan lineup. So the show is about the treasure chest of aesthetic reference, which is kind of like a Gucci girl best friend, kind of sheer, bow, blouse, kind of geek chic, and solid Gucci accessory. And so this is what I kind of came up with, inspired by Gucci. I have already checked their website again, and I'm actually really regretting the fact that I made this video a little too soon, mainly because this is the last time they updated their website, and this was just something that I adore, and I felt that was so spring-like that matched with the Gucci theme. However, they did just came out with a whole bunch of almost a like dupe of the Gucci fashion show, so do check out the website at www.relaxfeel.com for more or more exact of what's on their fashion show clothing, which I really love. The quality of the products are just amazing. I want you to know that I only got this skirt from the website. The top are actually provided by me, so if you would like the top, it's sold at loveshante.com. I'm just loving this whole blue theme. Like I said, all of these clothing are based on the spring fashion show, or of all of the designers together. It's just the styling of it. It just reminds me of a certain designer and inspire more strongly from a certain designer. Offbeat Oriental Bloom are also going to make their way into a lot of stores. They are Flower of the Orients, are reworked with a modern eye, seeing orchid morph into animal print while embroider variation take on large-scale geometric repeats. These flowering kind of pattern are called the Expressive Bloom, which is going to be really hot spring and summer of 2016. It's more of a mood kind of trend. I actually got this skirt a while back celebrating diversity, and I thought that it was a really fun thing that really reminded me of both Stella Jean as well as Valentino, because the shoes I'm wearing is a mock design of Valentino Retro, the rock stud version, and I really love the way it looks. My guide to shopping is usually one step ahead of production line, and usually how that work is you would kind of watch the fashion show for the spring collection and kind of buy your clothes along that line. As you know, usually in the winter, spring as well as summer wear are a lot cheaper, so you're actually cutting a lot of the cost to get the newest thing before it comes out, and by the time that the full fashion line hits store, this way you already have something that most people did not buy, and in the same way you kind of wore it first. So being trendy ahead of the trend is usually how I like to dress myself. With beaded pattern being on the rise, I'm definitely thinking of doing a lot of DIY on reconstructing some of my fall or last year spring styling into my new spring look, just so I can kind of refashion a lot of the clothing. If you would like some of those fashion videos, go ahead and thumbs up on this video and let me know what kind of trend, what kind of style you would like, because I'm definitely thinking of densely beading, applying graphic all over pattern to all of these old bohemian kind of top that I'm getting. Even dresses, like these dresses can look so much more fancy if I can just apply beading to certain area densely. So back to talking about Relax Feel, I got my products within 15 days. They do have a 10 to 20 shipping day and preparing for the packages outlook, so do plan your products or order according to their timing. Make sure when you order to look at the size chart, because they are different from US size chart. And after all, I really love this website, and I can't wait to do another haul lookbook trend forecast for this brand. For the spring casual wear, I have chosen the inspiration of Beautiful Soul and Anna Sui. For some reason, they really love this blue pattern two-piece look. And so, since I love rompers of every piece, and I really am just in love with this new blue shade and pattern, and it's just so festive that I kind of got a few things from Romwe. In Romwe, you can get so many things right off the runway that looks like exactly dupe, except like 1/100th of the price. But here are the few things that I got at Romwe based on the color choice and the style on these two designers. With this bohemian look here to stay, these are the style that I choose. I really like the pattern on the bottom. Of course, I'm wearing my beat. I just felt it's very bohemic. And so, yeah. Monochromatic. It is the effect where the lightness and the brightness are in the shade of blue sky color and atmosphere, only blue kind of color, with the mood being kind of sea wave-like. So I would load your closet up with cool mint, sky, turquoise, and climb blue if you do not like pattern and you want to stick with a color theme only. You will also see Romwe in the next part 2 and 3 because certain pieces that I bought was actually inspired by another designer, so you'll see them again. So these are just a few things that I bought based on these designer and feel. And the last tip that I do have for you for Romwe and this fashion show is I hope you choose clothes that makes you feel good, that speak how you feel and express who you are. It doesn't matter if the designer tells you if it's in or out, it's really you that's rocking the style anyways. And I'm not sure about you, but I'm loving this tropical and pineapple look. Pineapple forever! The next lookbook is inspired by Dolce & Gabbana in their spring-summer 2016 Ready Wear fashion show. The show is called Italia is Love, and once I saw the show, I was so in love, I had to go shopping, and the one place where I know would most resemble this Dolce & Gabbana style would be Chic Wish. And it was a world for reference of Peruvian pom-pom, Chinoiserie dresses, Riviera style, Italian tradition, all in the Dolce & Gabbana way. On top of this, I will also show what their full fashion show will look like on my blogger, and the link will be down below for you to kind of look through to be inspired before you make your own purchase. These are just a few of my favorite patterns, what I would feel would be great for spring, but it's really up to you because Chic Wish has so many other trend, style, and pattern available. These big garden bloom as well as bold and beautiful floral are just going to be so in for the spring and summer 2016 print. So find patterns that are slimified, flora, kind of brush bloom also. Those are also going to be a staple part of every designer's spring production line. Though some of these dresses are out of stock, I do recommend buying them when they come back because Chic Wish do bring them back after a certain amount of time, such as bookmark it or you can make a request. They're really easy to work with. Chic Wish is actually having a sale at the moment, so go ahead and shop while the sale is still here. If you spend $80, you get $10 off, and you'll get $20 off on orders over $120, and get $30 off on order over $150. They have so much more pattern, prints, and other dresses available, so do check them out. And if you are going to buy something from them, let me know by sharing it with me and link me in your video so I can watch it and like your video too. Thank you so much for watching. You guys have been awesome, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and don't forget all the link for these products will be down below as well as the size. I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you in part 2. Thank you for watching. I love you. Bye bye.